Hi everyone, welcome to Shelly Anderson Art. Today I'm going to do a pearl pour using Christina Welch's recipe. I will link her tutorial below in the description box. Also, I'm going to be using the split cup created by Spontaneous Creations by Brian. I will link his Etsy shop in the description box as well. Okay, I've already put Artist Flow White down to cover my edges with a pearl pour, like a Dutch pour. The paints are very thin, so you want to make sure the canvas itself has coverage. Okay, well, I'm not happy with it, so I'm going to try this. If this doesn't work, guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to scrape. what you think.
Well, I sure do like this a lot better than what it was, I can tell you that. Now, is it perfect? No, but do I like it? Yes, I do.
I do. Let's see. I want to get some more life going on here. I don't like the way this line is. Yep, I'm really liking this now. Now you see why I wanted to use the color shift. It is shifting gold, or a bronzy gold. It's what I'm seeing right through here. I love it. I don't like that skinny line. It's all right, I'm not done. I'm coming back on top with the metallic cobalt. Sometimes I don't know if I can move well enough along. But you know what? I'm stopping. I think I like this. I really do. I like it. I like the different shapes. I like these lines right here. I think that's beautiful in the different pearls. The little peninsulas here and there. Marble look and spots right there. I like that. Let's see. What do I need to do? And I like this too. I'm wondering You know what I'm not liking is this part right here. I wonder if I should try to blow that just a little and see what happens, and I'm going to. They're just dipping too weird for me right there. They're not as uniform. They were too matchy-matchy. Okay, one more quick little torch. I'm hoping I'll get more development there, but hey, if I don't, I'm happy. I love this. And can you see the color shift in that? When is it purple violet? Violet flash. Oh my gosh. Blue violet flash. Oh my gosh. Sorry. Get it together. Okay. Well, hope you can see that. Let me turn this light just a little. I'm wondering. See, I keep wanting to mess with it some more. I'm going to blow out this island, but I'm not. I'm going to blow a little bit right there. Just a little. Alright, I am done for the day. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, give me a thumbs up, like, and share, please. I appreciate you. And as I said, I'll put all the links in the description box below my video. Ooh, don't want to move too fast, might make you seasick. You know, I'm going to mess with one area. I don't like what I did there, but that's okay. I'm going to keep going. Thanks again. I appreciate you. Bye.